Cartographic Creations with Web Maps is a 5-part tutorial series from Esri. It will teach you how to build interactive maps with professional cartographic design. You can complete this tutorial series with either ArcGIS Online or an ArcGIS Enterprise portal. In this tutorial series, you'll learn how to map data from a CSV file, configure and refine multivariate symbols, customize the appearance of layers with blend modes and effects, filter layers and control their scale visibility, change the projection of a web map, mix and match basemap layers, visually clip layers to a region, configure labels, and design custom pop-ups with formatted text, arcade expressions, and images. You'll create an interactive layout for your web map using ArcGIS Story Maps. You'll learn how to employ map choreography and create a series of slides that guide viewers through your map. Add text, images, and links to a story. Create a custom theme so the colors and fonts are consistent with the map. And finally, to add proper attribution for the map's data sources. This tutorial series includes click-by-click instructions for every step, but it also takes the time to teach cartographic principles so you can make your own design decisions later with your own maps. In particular, you'll learn about visual hierarchy, clarity, consistency, color properties, and the importance of the map's purpose and audience. After completing this tutorial series, you will be ready to design your own professional cartographic web maps and apps with ArcGIS.